this week's episode of 2-Minute Tuesday, we will continue to explore the tools within Freeform Plus. Today's episode focuses on clay coarseness. Let me show you how this works. I often equate clay coarseness to the point spacing or resolution of a mesh. Namely, the lower the value, the higher the resolution, or the more refined the clay finish is. When setting up a new model, the user has the option of having a starting shape and assigning a size and clay coarseness to that shape. Here, we will create a cylinder that is 100 millimeters tall and has a diameter of 100 millimeters. Then, under clay coarseness, we'll use the lowest setting, called rough shape, with an edge sharpness of 2000 microns. Notice the clay coarseness options are rough shape of 2000 microns, refined shape of 1000 microns, add detail of 500 microns, add fine detail of 250 microns, and finally, the user can specify the desired clay coarseness by keying in the coarseness value. As mentioned, and very much like working with scan data, the lower the number, the sharper the clay coarseness or the higher the clay's resolution. Therefore, when needing to model very tiny features or features of high detail, use the custom setting and make the clay coarseness whatever is necessary in order to create the clay feature to capture the necessary fine detail. Keep in mind that the smaller the clay coarseness, the larger the model will be. Hit OK and create the cylinder. We can see the facets in the clay and the very rough edges around the perimeter of the top and bottom surfaces. Perhaps our design intent will later chop away these sections, and the faceted nature of the cylinder body won't negatively impact our design. Next, let's create a plane parallel to the screen and create a simple circle at the plane's origin. We then project the circle onto the cylinder to create the conic shape. Finally, we add a ridge that follows the conic shape and set the initial clay coarseness to the same rough shape coarseness of 2000 microns. Notice the relatively small feature comes out so faceted that we can hardly tell what it should look like. Let's increase the clay coarseness to refined shape, or 1000 microns. Now we can detect what the final shape should look like, but the faceted nature still makes it unusable for our final design. Next, we drop the clay coarseness value down to add fine detail, or to just 250 microns. At this resolution, the ridge has an acceptable resolution and meets our design criteria. As you can see, Freeform Plus offers many useful tools for the user. The ability to adjust coarseness as needed is very valuable. Well, that's it for this episode of 2-Minute Tuesday. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.